Hey everybody, it's me, Justine, back with another episode of Spider-Man 2 on PS5. Let's get into it. So I changed Miles and Peter's suit. So he's wearing the No Way Home suit, and Miles is wearing this one. So yeah. Oh. I'm sure as the game progresses, I'll. Ooh. This one. Get Miles caught up somewhat. Holy moly, there's a lot of ability trees. I'm assuming this side here is for Symbiote Spider-Man when that time comes. Okay, yes, let's save Black Cat. See, I like this baggy look on him.
What's up, Danicasters? I've seen the questions about that new Emily May Foundation. Who are they? What do they do? Well, big picture. It's an Oscorp spinoff, which we don't love, I know, but the man in charge, Harry Osborn, has got a decent rep. At the very least, he hired my favorite bee scientist, aka apiologist, Dr. M. Young. They're the foremost expert on colony collapse disorder and a pretty sick ukulele player if you happen to follow them on the socials. So, young Osborn, your foundation has a lot of work to do repairing your father's legacy. But, so far, you're off to a good start. Don't forget to pay your rent on the first, or, you know, withhold your checks in protest. Whatever, do you. Later.
I just think it's so cool how, pin this. How do I pin this? Waypoint? Yeah. There. Way. Ooh. One down. Is that all of them? Holy! Whoa, jeez. Where's that coming from? Oh my god. Oh, come on.
What were they guarding?
Ah, don't want to leave there. Don't want to leave.
That relay, they won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
Hey, Miles, I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few of Black Cat's safe houses.
Head to the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. Pete can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. So you guys, what happened to Scorpion? And Lee in the wind?
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up. It's best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there.
I'd say MJ's like the sister that Miles never had, or I should say sister-in-law Miles never had. Oh, way over there. Come on. Ah. There.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use
use the AR tech Genki upgraded.
That's
not right.
That's how you do it. This got fun. I mean, she gets around.
She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty.
Well, I mean, Felicia's not a mean person, realistically. She's not really, never been really that mean to Parker, I think. And it's good that they're still kind of, you know, on interesting terms.
Supposed to power. Mine was trash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected.
Do we make our own?
Power this generator if I'm gonna find her. Reconnect the power. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for Wanda Watoon.
Watoon? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're heading, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. Talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that,
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
Oh. I'm losing her.
This entire hunt has been filled with
spiders. You're mine, little spider!
Whoa, my God, they're swarming. Oh, come on, man. God dang. Holy Jesus. God dang it, man. I don't like these guys. Come on, let me move. Where is he? There he is.
I
He fell to his death. There.
Little spider wants to play, huh? Man, she's a beast. Felicia's a lesbian. That's interesting. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make
your own choices, kid.
Wow, that got intense.
More of them! On the roof!
Hey, use this portal!
Get the wound away from them!
Behind you! She's everywhere! I cannot catch her!
That's good! Yeah. Oh, come on, I went the wrong way. Okay, hang on a second. Thank you.
Felicia.
Thank you.
Aww. Now she's out of block, out of Craven's hair.
Thank you.
Good call. And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you've crushed on her for like over a year. Come on, bro. Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature. We'll see. After we check on the stereo.
Well, anyways, I'm going to end it off here. So if you like this video, please like and subscribe. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.